Hello everyone, welcome back to session 4. In this video we have one more trick, that is we can find in the square of the number that number should be close to the 1000. Okay, for this we have only 3 steps. First, that given number should be compared with 1000. After that we can see the difference, and that difference should be added or subtracted from to that number. After that we can take some 3 blanks. And we can square of that difference should be right there. Okay. First we have to go for one example. That is 1004. We can find the square of this number. First what we can do? Compare with 1000. Na? What is the difference? Compare with 1000 we have plus 4. Okay, write plus 4 here. We can add this 4 to this number. Okay, that should be 1008. Write 1008 here. After that, we can take 3 blanks here. Now, what is the square of the 4? 4 square is 16. Now, write 016 here. What is the square of 1004? That should be, this is the answer. Okay, next move to the one more example. What is the square of the 997? First, what we can do? Compare with 1000, na? That is minus 3. Okay, we can subtract this 3 from this number. What number should come? That is 994. Okay. Write 994 here and take 3 blanks. Okay. What is the square of this 3? That is 9. Na? Write 009 here. This is the answer. For 997 square is this number is the answer. Okay. Let's move to the one more example. Finding the square of the 1011. Okay. First what we can do? Compare with 1000 and see the difference. Difference is plus 11. Okay. We can add this 11 to this number. That should be 1022. Write 1022 here and take 3 blanks. Okay. What is the square of this 11? 11 square is 121. Okay. We can directly write this number here. 121. What is the answer of this 1011? This is the answer. Okay. Next we can move to the one more example. Finding the square of the 991. First, what we can do? Compare with 1000. That should be minus 9. Na? We can subtract this 9 from this number. Okay. That is 982. Write 982 here. And what is the square of this 9? 9 square is 81. Na? We can take 3 blanks here. Write 081. This is the answer. This is a very simple technique to find the square of the number that should be close to the 1000. These are the 3 steps. You people can note down this step. And find the square of the 1000 will be very easy. Thank you.